warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
Yeah, someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
I intend to find out.
That is exactly what I intend to find out.
Easy, Bruce. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, I would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
I'll do this by myself.
You should probably distance yourself from me.
What? No. No, I can't do that.
Well, you may have to.
Don't say that.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No. Just glad you made it.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
I'm Bruce Wayne.
So you are.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kai. It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, sorry.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
What brings you to town?
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Did you at least get a look at the guy?
Good enough to make an ID.
I'll get Gordon down to GCPD to work on a lineup. It's probably long gone by now, whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Stock market, huh?
Something like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on.
Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't hardly be surprised. Not to mention, everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But you... why take the risk?
I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing. You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling gun.
I'm more interested in how I can use you. These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences.
I can help you.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address. Now.
No. Give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Damn.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Nothing left to bury. Did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together. canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted. I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall. Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Buck, we're here today.
Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
No.
That bad?
Good lord.
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Skylight Club. This man's been badly burned. The damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
Oh, Lord.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Blood, broken nails, bits of human flesh. Shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military. it's a cop. The force grows thinner every day. Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Why am I messing with that?
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Let's go back here.
First spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
That's like this.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
Cigarette.
Killing time. Stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work. My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard.
Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing! You can't make me talk!
Talk, and I spare you an ambulance ride. The police won't offer the same. Not to a cop killer.
Rather chance them than talk to a clown like you. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal. Container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions. Please don't.
I start and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal!
I'm not gonna break his arm.
Jesus Christ. Are cops.
Get an ambulance in here.
I think I need to call the coroner instead. Hey! Freeze! Don't move!
Stand down, Montoya.
No. Thank God. He was about to kill me.
You want to tell me what the hell this is all about?
I told you he was about to kill me. What are you waiting for? Arrest him.
Good to see you too, Gordon.
You know each other?
Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent. We need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
You're taking this too far, Bruce. You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death. Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
But I did
what you had to. But at what cost? We both know how this argument goes. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that.
I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Sometimes this job requires hard decisions.
You're the right man to make them. In fact, I think you're the only one who can. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Neither will I. Well, back into the fray again.
Looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
You see Dad's name on any of these documents?
I'll run a search, but so far I don't.
This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Well, Vicky Vale, James Bond. Well, I'm gonna give it to Gordon because I like him more than Vicky Vale.
The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police, and Batman.
By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
Put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is. But thank you. Honestly, knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone, I'll sleep like a goddamn baby, for once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. Wayne's always supported the government. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet.
No string attached.
No strings attached. I just want Falcone gone.
You and me both. I'm tired of staring at his mugshot. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
Yeah, Jim.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drone's located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Oh, yeah. Skyline Club, 919B.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Oh, shut up. Oh, okay.
Good point of entry.
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi?
Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Oh. Get it. Get it, girl.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, you alone?
Not anymore.
Oh, get it, man.
Cameras.
The entire floor is under surveillance. You'll be detected as soon as you enter.
No time for subtlety.
Make your round?
Yeah, no broken bones. Still healing from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy, my ass.
I know you burned powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
Where is this guy?
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Alright.
Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Option. Yeah, I like that one.
Formulated your plan of attack?
Not yet.
Reactivating drone cameras. Ready when you are.
Go with this. Let's do this.
Going yet.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Over.
Sneak up on me! EMP armed.
goddamn hands off of my suit! You know who my lawyers are! I'm a respect-
Stay down, Falco. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid!
I hate fucking minigun turret.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by the... City. Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bitten. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham, that this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back, saying,
"The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We've never had and never will have connections to organized crime."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
Suit. The car. This entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built! I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die! If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?!
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me?! Alfred!
Yeah. All right. Did you stick up for Harvey from Falcone? You and 68.7% of players defied Falcone by inviting Harvey into the private meeting. Okay. Did you provide a quote for Vicky's story? You and 86.1% of players chose to control the emerging win story and providing Vicky with a quote. Did you break the dock shot on you? 49% of players. Damn, 51% snapped his arm. Well, shit. What did you give up? Yeah, I knew I was gonna be in the majority of that. 73.4%. How did Batman deal with Falcone? Maybe if I do another, when I do another playthrough on my own, probably see what the other actions, how that turns out. The first episode of Batman the Telltale series. If you liked it, subscribe, like the video. If you don't, that's all good. I'll try to upload the rest of the episodes on a later time. And you guys have a good one. Should be out.